It's a short drive along I-69. Separated by 60 miles of Indiana farmland, lies one of the most heated contests in the state. Ball State, IPFW. Two teams with storied pasts and multiple Final Four appearances. It's a matchup so intense it can be described in one word.
Well, certainly rivalry comes to my mind right away, but pretty intense rivalry.
It's a very significant match for our team every year that we play IPFW. It's something, there's a lot of history there.
It's been a lot of fun after the first 10 years. The first 10 years weren't much fun for me because they beat me like a drum.
Arnie's one of my top players of all time, and the guy, I'm just so proud of everything he's done up there in Fort Wayne. But before his son got in the program, they couldn't beat us. We must have beaten them, I don't know how many straight times, 18, 20 straight times. They never beat us until Loy and all those Puerto Rican players came in.
I talked with Loy Ball one time out in Colorado Springs about what the rivalry meant to him, and you know, for him to see his dad come home for so many years disappointed that they lost to Ball State again, and to see that pain in his father's expression, and to have a dad that didn't want to talk to him for a while just because he was so distraught that they couldn't figure out a way to beat Ball State, it gives a different perspective to my understanding of what the rivalry means.
I can remember like yesterday, 1991, when we played down in the old facility at Ball State, and the match was for to go to Hawaii for the Final Four, and we ended up winning in five sets to Fred Malcolm with the kill out of the back row. And I'm just, it's been so much fun over the years to be part of this rivalry. I think in the early 90s it was extremely intense because the players were really good friends, but they loved to compete against one another. They were really intense in the early to mid 90s.
I remember a time we were over at Penn State, and we beat IPFW in the Penn State tournament. Loy Ball immediately ripped his jersey off and he was crying in the corner. But I mean, those kind of memories and those kinds of experiences just show you how much the rivalry means to different people and different players.
We always have great matches with Fort Wayne, okay? It's always one of the big games on the schedule. And we play up there, we've got so many Ball State people up in that area, and we play up there. We got about as many Ball State people there as IPFW, but he always has a big crowd there.
Arnie is just so passionate about that program. The community really embraces Arnie Ball and the job that he's done building that program. So, you know, I know right now, this year, that match for both teams is really going to have big implications as far as where we finish at the end of the MIVA season and how we slot in to the MIVA tournament.